UK Labour Party veteran Ken Livingstone has been suspended by the party. The former mayor of London has been accused of being a Nazi apologist over comments he made while defending an MP at the centre of an anti-Semitism row. He's being investigated for damaging the party's reputation.